Robert Downey Jr. is not Tony Stark anymore. If you take all hearsays, I'll contribute to the theory that this Dr. Doom has nothing on Tony Stark or Iron Man. So guys, how could this happen? How this Dr. Doom is gonna be in the cinema? Will it be another weak adaptation? Hi, guys, I am Marvin, and this is the Anonymous Studios, a channel dedicated to all geek culture, and without further ado, let is go the video. I know there is a bunch of stories in comics that mix Iron Man and Doctor Doom characters. There is, until one, that the switch of body. But guys, we already have two Doctors. Doom at the cinema, that was disappointing. However, I until like that Fantastic Four from early 2000s. That was not the big villain Doctor Doom. We don't want adaptations anymore. We all want a Victor Van Doom that comes from Latveria, that he is a despot from his country, genius of magic and technology. We don't want adaptations anymore. And the directors and Robert already told that they want to make Doctor Doom at right way. And for me, the right way is that. A Victor Van Doom, as we saw at comics. So how is this gonna happen? Well, guys, we need to remember that a long time ago, the reboot of the entire MCU have been already planned, and it begins with Kang Dynasty. But all routes had to be recalculated after the flop of Quantumania and all controversies about the Jonathan Majors who has playing Kang. Well, we have the name of the last Avengers movie of this multiverse, The Avengers Secret Wars. After that, the entire Marvel multiverse will be reboot. This include all alternate timelines and the Sony universe, because if you look all the movements and negotiations between Sony and Marvel, all look like that Sony universe will reboot together. That is one of the reasons, guys, that why Spider-Man 4 will get a proposal more multiversal than something more down to earth. I until prefer that they would make it more down to earth. I don't know if you agree with me, but the end of No Way Home was perfect for that. I until comment a little about that on my video about Sydney Sweeney casting as Black Cat, what you think. Comment. But go back to main topic. Secret Ways is a name of a giant arc in the comics that involves Doctor, Doom, the multiverse, and a reboot. All that we know will happen in MCU. And to clarify more, Kevin Feige already confirmed that we'll have an adaptation of this story to the big screen. So let's explore a little more about this arc and understand how it's going to be the end and the begin of a new MCU. So, guys, all happens with incursions, that when a universe collides with another, we already saw that in the Multiverse of Madness. But an important point here is that the incursions involve mainly the Earth. It is the Earth of a universe colliding with the Earth of another. But if one of the Earth being destroyed first, the another universe will survive. Because there is nothing on the other side to hit it. Agree? These universes are colliding because of who? Because of Doom. Doom had stolen the power of the Beyonders to stop them plan to destroy the multiverse. The Beyonders' plan was destroy the multiverse, and Doom's was united, all in one world. The battle word, that until funny that all stories of Dr. Doom, he always stolen power of someone? I until make a trailer where he stole the Wanda's power. See, what you gonna to do with me?
Kill you. And extract your power.
It's not the Tony.
By the way, do you know who helps the Doctor Doom? Stephen Strange. Doctor Doom and Doctor Strange are sometimes almost friends. One help the other until something happen and one try to kill another. That happens in Secret Wars. When Doom created the Battleworld, he stole the Doctor Strange powers and become a god of that world. And after a disagreement, Doctor Doom kills the Wisdom. But how this Battleworld works? Well, guys, this world is a patchwork quilt of other realities, where we have different versions of heroes and villains of different realities coexisting together. That means different Spider-Man, Fantastic Fours, and so on. There is until giant wall that separates the world of the alive and death. And on the side of death are all Marvel's zombies and Ultron's robots, so you have to agree with me. That is the worst place in the universe. Now, how we would adapt that to the MCU? Or better, how we'll make this story happens without the race of Beyonders, because they are so important to this story as Doom is. Just an addendum. In the first Secrets Wars, there is one Beyonders. But in the second, from 2015, we discover that it is a race. Well, guys in the MCU, we have some replacements. Some characters take the story or the characteristics from another's. For me, who is going to make the role of Beyonders, who is going to work as Beyonders on the movies, is the Council of Kangs. 'Cause, think with me. The Beyonders are basically a race that want to rebuild the entire multiverse. The Council of Kangs are a giant group of Kangs that want to dominate the multiverse. Do you agree with me that it is a great plot? But now, how a unique Doom will defeat the Council? We have two possibilities. First possibility is the teleport. We have see at the post-credit scenes in Quantumania that Kang use a teleport device. That is the same that Reed Richards use. And Sam Raimi already says that is not Reed who built it. And in the comics, this device really exists, and who built it is Doom. So in the MCU, Doom could made this devices with an alteration to kill its user when he need. If that happens with one single act, all Council is dead.
Before we
you
go
can be
to
protected
the second.
From hackers, access geo-blocked content, stream your favorite shows and movies from anywhere in the world that are forbidden by the government, and still have and free ad blocks. All this with NordVPN. NordVPN is the fastest proven VPN tool, with 6,400 servers across 111 countries, that can give you a high level of online privacy. And in addition, the possibility of tracking and destroying data leaks, thread protection, a double security session with two different servers, access to torrent and deep web, and much more. You can even choose where, when, and in which application you will use it. All these features are 73% off with 3 extra months. And don't worry, if you don't like it, 30-day money-back guarantee. Don't miss this amazing offer. Click on the link in the... And now, going back to video, the second possibility. It is a fight between the Council of Kangs versus the Parliament of Doom. Yes, guys. In the comics, there is the Council of Kangs, the Parliament of Doom, and the Council of Reed, a group of a lot of Reed Richards from different timelines. Crazy, right? For me, the directors will adapting the first possibility and put that at the begin of the movie. Because it is a simple way to eliminate the Kang factor and don't use the Jonathan Majors images, who was banned from Marvel. So guys, what do you think? It is a great idea, or that is just crazy from my mind. What is your idea of the plot of Avengers Doomsday and Secret Wars? Comment, guys. You know that I love to hear your opinions. See ya.
You thank me for that.